Hi, so I don't usually start out these fan gameplay videos of me talking. The reason why I want to do this is because I have some plans to release some good fan games footage. Now, I was asked last night to play the better version of, like, an updated one of Question Mario. You will see that in today's video with alongside other fan games that I couldn't either just I could play or couldn't have, or I could play, couldn't play, or tons of reasons. But I just want to make it clear that when you're making a fan game, you need to make sure that we, the viewers, are able to play your game instead of making it all difficult, because if you make it difficult, then we're not going to play it. It's really simple, to be honest. And if you have weird controls in your game, then unfortunately you're not going to get that many people to download it. Then if it doesn't work, they're going to leave a bad review, because that's how real life games work. Like, if my quest Transanity doesn't work, I'm going to leave a bit of a review saying that it doesn't work and I'm disappointed. The same with every single other video game. And also, if you can, when making your fan games, make sure that it's compatible with the keyboard controls, but also with an Xbox controller that you're able to plug into your PC. Because, well, unless if they're not plugged in, then I'm less likely to play them, because I hate keyboard controls. Anyway, so here's some footage of the games I tried to play, but to be honest, most of them they just didn't work. Alright? They just did not work. Enjoy.
select your heroes. Select your heroes. Select your heroes.